time. Today, we are finally moving on to chapter 4 after so long. All these episodes have been nothing but time rips, and we have finally gone back on the storyline. So let's go into chapter 4. This has been beeping for ages.
Those bright flashing lights in the sky?
No.
We started started appearing recently after some weird hourglasses fell from the sky. I wonder what they could be.
In any case,
I really wish they wouldn't be so bright. They're blinding.
Doesn't matter if they're blinding.
These telescopes let you look at faraway peaks. Shiny things.
I need 24. I gotta collect like every piece of yarn in the game, because that's for make it back. Why can't they be here with water? Let's go back. I love doing this.
I don't think any owls.
Now before we end the episode, I'm just gonna. Next episode, we're gonna go to the birdhouse, but for now, I just wanna quickly see where this takes us.
The birds at the birdhouse steal shiny things.
I know, so guys.
This way doesn't lead to any peaks.
I don't care. I want stuff. It probably leads to a chest or something. I am not looking forward to when we have to do it, though. You'll see why when we do it.
Yours here.
Why can it sort of
bandits? I spy some treasure.
Why can it sort of bandits or something? Of course not. It's full of nice little kitties. You can see that. You can see like the fly light in a bit.
swing towards the path you want.
Yeah! Oh, wait. Wait, that's too far. No, wait. No, that's too far!
I don't want to go over that.
Upwards is the rock that leads.